It is my great pleasure to be here with you to celebrate the launching of the emergency grant assistance project titled Life-Saving Health and Nutrition Service for Syrian Children and Women in Azraq and Zaatari. Japan has been assisting the activities of UNICEF in Jordan continuously since the beginning of the Syrian crisis. We believe that it is crucially important for pregnant and lactating women and children who are living in the camp to ensure necessary access to life-saving health and nutrition service. And today I'm very impressed by this visit in this hospital, especially in the pediatric department. And I'm really glad to see that our fund is utilized through UNICEF very efficiently, effectively.
On behalf of UNICEF, I would just like to acknowledge and appreciate the government of Japan. As His Excellency mentioned, the government of Japan has been a very close partner of UNICEF from the beginning of the crisis. And the generosity of the government of Japan and of the Japanese people has resulted in very tangible difference for the most vulnerable children in the country, with a particular focus on the Syrian refugees.